which one? How much damage does this one do? 15. 8! Oh dear god! 7. Whoops. Let's go! Come on. That's... okay. You look a lot like dog meat. I bet it's the exact same skin, too. Let's go! What are you doing? Oh. Ah. Sorry about that. Alright. Come on, let's go! Come on! Let's go kill some geckos! Man, you slow. Put your gun away. Make you run faster. Now she's gonna hide.
Hear that up on the ridge behind me there? We got some geckos to clear out. Bunch of little monsters is what they are.
Yeah, I know.
Seems like
that's what I said.
Treats more gecko bites than anything else. Let's see if we can get a little closer. If we move quietly, we can get the jump on them. More likely to hit something vital that way.
Yeah.
Okay, you're on. Go give him hell.
Oh dear god, it's coming towards us. Kill it! Kill it with fire! Yes, I don't care. Kill it with fire! Kill it! There we go. Well, right in the eyeball. That sound, that looks painful. Probably get up. Where are they exactly? Bullet time. What mod added bullet time? Seriously, are you kidding me? What mod added bullet time? I don't even know anymore. So many mods I have. Where's all the geckos, man? They should be around here. Why aren't they around? Am I going too far? I think I am going too far. No, I'm not. Maybe I am. I probably am. Oh, lag spikes. Where are all the geckos? Seriously, I don't know. I am very confused. Where are all of them? It's here. Nothing? No. Aw. Where are all the geckos? Oh, I guess she cleared them out or something. I don't know.
See? You're getting the hang of it. There's two more wells that still need clearing.
Oh, okay.
You want, you can come along. It'd be worth a few caps to me. Come with me.
Yay! Right in the back of the head. Take all her money. Her dog would probably just insanely destroy me. Hey, it's gone.
Oh,
oh, Jesus. Die! No. That bullet time did nothing, really. Does it take AP points? It does. Oh, it's so cool. That's awesome. She's going around here. All right. Whoopsie. I did not mean to do that. Okay, I totally meant to do that. Oh! Owned. Yes, you got owned, sir. Oh, God. She's gonna die. Yep, she died. Oh, God! Got it. What is this, Max Payne?
Oh, hell's bells. There's not a day passes by I don't tell people not to come here by themselves. Some people, your word just isn't good enough for them. Then this happens. Well, it's a part of life out here. Best to accept it. But you did what you promised, staying out here with me. Here's my end of the deal. One more thing I wanted to show you. Thought I might teach you about living off the land and making useful things for yourself. Interested?
Nope.
Okay, say no more. I'm heading back now. Hope I didn't miss anything good on the jukebox. Cheyenne would never forgive me. Hey, do me a favor. Trudy, she's the bartender up at the Prospector.
Huh?
Kind of the town mom.
Yeah?
She likes to meet newcomers.
Huh?
She'd be cross with me if I didn't ask you to poke your head in and say hi.
All right. I catch what you're throwing down. Why can't I jump here? Oh, that's weird. Cleaver. No, thank you. You, sir, are a horrible human being. No, don't even know.
Hello.
No. No. Just no. There's a reason I killed that man. And not to loot his corpse either. Cause that would just be horrible. Yeah. That would just be horrible. Ooh. Oh, what's that? Harmonica. I don't need a harmonica. But the reason I killed him is cause he wants me to go up there, clear the ridge, and then kill me. And I'm not gonna let that happen. I'm not gonna let him. Ooh, what's that? No! Travel onward. Onward. What the hell? That was weird. That was so weird. I just got pushed to the. Oh, no, 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 no. Going die. Oh, oh, God. Look at it. Oh, God! Terrifying! Die! Oh, God. Why are they so terrifying? They scare me. I got bullet time though. They don't got bullet time. If they did, I'd be screwed. Game over, man. Game over! When geckos have bullet time. Is there something up there? Oh, jeez. Oh, God. Die now. Bullet time! Yeah! Bullet time! Bullet time! Oh, jeez. I'm being eaten! Oh God, beanie! Oh my God, no! Die! Oh, okay. Time for a submachine gun. All right, that. Oh my. So, yeah, blood on my screen. No, no. You stole. Oh my God, it's an entire herd of them. But yeah, blood on my screen and blood all over the floor. I got an advanced blood mod. Oh no! Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh God. Oh no, I'm wasting all my bullets. Ah! Come on. Oh no, that didn't even like hurt him. I wasted all my bullets. I got a lot of bullets in this though. No. Oh God. Kill the big guy. Kill the big guy. Oh no, I have to reload now. This is not going well. Alright, time for my machete. Oh, Jesus. Christ! Ow! Oh. No, no survivors! No survivors. Auto save. Okay, quick save, Matt. Nope. Can I? Yeah. That is so cool. How would you even make that, like, bullet time? It's so weird. I need food. Like, really bad. Oh, strength minus one. That's good. That's good. That should be... Oh, wow. Only 12 health. Over 15 seconds, too. So, that's not very good. I don't know, that was 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, well, no, I'm confused now. I'm confused now. Man, that blood takes a while to get off my head. Oh my god. I hear-
Avast.
Noah Vast! Noah Vast, go away. What the heck? How do we get up there? Oh. Oh, ow, that hurt a lot. That hurt a lot! I'm so surprised they didn't kill me! No, I'm not going to rearm that. Oh, no. But, yeah. Yeah, this is one of the wild wasteland... Ooh, I almost fell off that. This is one of the wild wasteland, one of those sightings, you know? Okay. Here, I'll help you. There you go. Yeah, I'll help you too. Bye! Alright, first on the agenda today, do everything, including, yeah, I'm going to do everything. In Good Springs, and then we're going to move off to onto Prim. Basically, that big hotel and casino, you can rebuild it with a few mods I got. Well, with one mod I got. But yeah, it's really cool. I don't know if you get a cut of the profit though from it opening. I thought I read that somewhere, but I have no idea. Oh yeah. Ah. All right. Rah. Man, I have a short attention span. All right. Let's. Oh my god, I can sprint. Oh my god. Seriously, what mod is doing that all these things? I think it's Project Nevada. I don't know any other mod that would change it. Yeah, it's Project Nevada, I'm fairly sure. But that is awesome. I like how the screen shakes. Oh boy, that lagged pretty bad. I don't know why. Lag spike. And I like how both of those, I forget what they're called. What are they called? The gun time or whatever, bullet time.
Howdy.
Both of those, the sprint and bullet time, use the AP points. You know anything about the people who attacked me?
The one in the fancy suit seemed to be calling the shots. That's as much as I know. Other folks in town might know more. Word of advice though, if you ever catch up with him, watch out. The man's got cold eyes like a snake. Can't be trusted, I'd say.
One thing if I've never asked myself is, if I was a courier going from Prim to Vegas, why did I end up in Good Springs, the cemetery? Maybe they found me and bring me to the cemetery to bury me. I don't know. Why are you called Easy Pete?
Was a prospector until I decided to settle here to get away from the NCR. Now, we'll just take it easy and help out with the Brahmin and Bighorners.
You were a prospector, like digging for silver and gold?
Nah. Means I poked through old buildings looking for working tech and such. Some folks just call it salvaging, but never like the term. The way I see it, salvage means it's broken, near worthless. Me, I look for the good stuff. Guns, chems, spare parts, good money in it.
Hmm. Did you ever find anything good while prospecting?
Nope. Had a pretty good claim once, way out east by the river, but got run off by raiders. Eventually got too old to keep going out.
Hmm. What's wrong with the NCR?
Don't get me wrong. The NCR's got a lot of decent folk in it. It's just that they make you part of them whether you like it or not. Towns like Good Springs and Prim don't stay independent for long. Not if you've got something the NCR wants. Still, the NCR keeps the Legion away.
That's true. Tell me more about the Legion, I guess.
They're slavers, led by a guy named Caesar, or Kaisar. Not sure how you're supposed to say it. A couple of years ago, they tried to take over Hoover Dam, but the NCR beat them back. The NCR didn't or couldn't finish the job, though. The Legion's got its strength back and is getting ready for another round at the dam. My money's still on the NCR winning, but you never know. We've been hearing stories about legionaries on the Nevada side of the river, so keep a gun handy. You don't want to get caught by them.
Nope. What do you use the bighorners for?
Meat and hide, mostly. Can't put a pack on them. They just lay down until you take it off. You can find a bunch of wild ones high up in the hills, but gotta be careful around them. They can put up a decent fight if cornered.
Yeah, and they give you a lot of experience if you kill them. Do you know anything about Victor?
The machine? Robot? Harmless. No matter what Trudy says, she thinks it's hiding something. But I think it's just a broken-down relic with no place to be.
If it's been there for 15 years without incident, why would you suspect it? Seriously.
Keep your gun handy if you go poking around some of the abandoned places around here, like the schoolhouse. Critters move in there sometimes.
Well, then it wouldn't technically be abandoned now, would it? I wonder if I should straight up kill that guy. I probably shouldn't, but I just want to.
My friends, and we're burning this town to the ground. Got it?
We'll keep that in mind. Now, if you're not gonna buy something, get out.
What the hell is your...
Vilified. Yes, I know.
Private deserved it.
He probably deserved it. Okay. I don't know if I want to do this, but okay. Guns. But yeah, he was mean to me, so... He's very rude. Very rude person, so... So I just blew his brains out. Like any normal person would do. Lady Killer... You know, just a... Ooh, it's that combat you do... Okay, I'll do that.
I hope you didn't just bring a heap of trouble down on Good Springs by killing Joe Cobb like that. His friends might come looking for him, and I don't think they're gonna care who was involved in his death or not. Well, what's done is done. So, what can I do for you?
Whenever you heard your argument, what was that all about?
Looks like our little town got itself dragged in the middle of something we don't want anything to do with. About a week ago, this traitor, Ringo, comes into town. Survivor of an attack, he says. Bad men after him. Needs a place to hide. We figured he was just in shock, so we gave him a place to lie low. We didn't actually expect anyone to come after him.
Where is Ringo now? I think I know. He's under my shoes.
He's holed up at the abandoned...
Oh, no, Ringo, I thought you meant... Okay, never mind, I was confused. Cobb, never mind. What are you gonna do?
Some of the others, like Sonny, will probably stand up for Ringo if he asks for help, which he hasn't. Personally, I hope he sneaks out of town one night and takes the powder gangers with him.
Alright. Let's see. Anything interesting going on in the rest of the wasteland?
There's always something interesting going on. But the biggest news has to be the coming dust-up between the NCR and the Legion over the dam.
We have for sale.
I'm sure I've got something you like.
You do. I mean, that's a lot of money, but we're okay.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Bye. Oh yeah, hey, what's going on? Ooh, I'll take that. Yes, please. Yeah, I'll take care of him. No worries. Is that the bathroom? No. Oh, there we go. Come on. Oh, yes. Yes. All right. No. Oh, man. That was perfect. That was so good. Oh, man. I am just violating his dead body. There you go. Get your hand. Okay, get your hand stuck in there. That's fine. Come on, get your face stuck in the toilet again. Oh, hey, what's going on? Yeah, I'm just get out. No, come on, Cobb. Oh, there you go. Nope. Yes. Yes. Nothing's there. It's okay. What's in there? Nothing. No. Just calm down. Just calm down.
I don't think Joe Cobb knew what hit him. I'm hoping you took him down for a good reason and not for fun.
Let's see. I'm a little short on caps. I don't suppose you have any work around.
Not in Good Springs, no. But if you're up for a little scavenging, there's always the schoolhouse. Most of what's in there is junk, but there's this old safe that even Easy Pete wasn't able to crack with dynamite. If you want to take a shot at it, take these.
Magazine on locksmiths?
If the lock's too much for you to handle, reading through the magazine might give you the edge you need.
And the bobby pins?
You'll need those to pick the lock. Be careful, though. Put too much pressure on them, and they'll snap.
Alright, I'll go take a look.
Always happy to help someone down on their luck.
Let's see, goodbye.
Until next time.
What was that note that was added? Let's see. Oh. Alright. Oh, those are big hornets, I was wondering. Huh, okay. I'll go visit what's his face. Alright. Nice parking spot. And there's never, like, very few of them have an actual item in the back, but no. Ooh, what's that down there? I don't think I've ever seen that. Oops. Yeah, forget Nuka-Cola.
That's close enough. Who are you, and what do you want with me?
If you're going to shoot, you better not miss.
Sorry about the gun. You just caught me off guard, that's all. We got off to a bad start. What say we start over with a friendly game of caravan? You know how to play?
No, I don't want to play a game! A man named Joe Cobb is looking for you, but I killed him.
Thanks, I guess. Cobb wasn't the problem, though. I could have handled him if he ever found me. Cobb's friends are the bigger problem. And when he doesn't get back, they'll be coming here for blood. There's no way I could fight them all.
What are you going to do about them, then?
I'm gonna lay low for as long as...